गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज ओबीसी रिजर्वेशन। नाउ इट इज दिस इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इशू स्पेशली फॉर द लोकल सेल्फ गवर्नमेंट इलेक्शन, दैट मींस पंचायती राज इलेक्शन इन उत्तर प्रदेश। बट इट्स अ मैटर ऑफ नॉट ओनली यूपी, ऑलरेडी its matter was erosion in Maharashtra and MP. So today we are discussing about it. As we know, OBC reservation already has been executed in government jobs and many other educational institutions also. So now we are discussing OBC reservation for local self government. So first of all, this is our responsibility. It should be developing for understanding what is local self government. The local self government after the amendment of 73rd Constitutional Amendment Act 1976, which is very familiar as Panchayati Raj system in India. So it's categorized in three forms: A, Jila Panchayat; B, Kshetra Panchayat; and C, ग्राम पंचायत। सी, ग्राम पंचायत। ऑल थ्री कैटेगरीज आल्सो नोन एज थ्री टीयर सिस्टम इन लोकल सेल्फ गवर्नमेंट। द एग्जीक्यूशन ऑफ दिस एक्ट इन 24th अप्रैल 93, and this is clearly mentioned in our Indian Constitution, Article 243 T, about the election. The laid down provision according to this, before the commencement of 5 years Panchayati Raj all three tier system elections should be completed. And Article 15 Clause 4 and 16 Clause 4, this is a reservation for job and educational institution. This is totally depend on their socio-eco and educational background, how they can efficient for nutrition of their family. According to this, this provision has been provided by our Indian Constitution after amendment Act 1976. After all, a case has been decided by the Supreme Court of India in Krishna Murthy versus Government of India in 2010. That was the first time where Judge Made Law has been announced, introduced. First term is triple test. Nowadays it's very familiar in newspapers and current news. You can say this is a current affair also. What is triple test? And as we mentioned here, 74th Constitution Amendment Act 1977 also. So the execution of this in June 1994. And here Krishnamurti versus Government of India 2010 introduced triple test. And because Kishan Lal versus State of Maharashtra in 2000.